It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
I can't make an air jouster since my brain ideas were stolen. I need you to help me build one and jump as far as you can so you can win. The menu button to open your cockpit, please, thank you. Then, please, select the goodies bag using the left stick and the action button. You're going to need wheels. Pick some from your goodies bag, like I just told you. Move it to the attachment point and press the action button. You can add accessories, too. They also are in your goodies bag. Uh-huh. You have to put them on an attachment point, too. Oh, that steed looks very regal. A winner, I think. If you don't like what you built, pull that lever to puff it out of existence. Configuration will help you succeed. Configuration will help you succeed. Configuration will help you succeed.
Bad idea.
Okay. So let's see what we have to build.
I can't make an air jouster since my brain ideas were stolen. I need you to help me build one and jump as far as you can so you can win.
So it's a distance. It's a distance
okay,
judgment.
Okay, so we have to find something that's light. Pretty much nothing too heavy
yep,
to weigh it
that.
Down. Oh, God. Well, we're gonna probably have to do this 500 times.
Use the menu button to open your cockpit, please, thank you. Then, please,
yep.
Select the goodies bag using
yep,
the
fish
left
ball.
Stick and the action button. Pick a goodie, you're going to need wheels. Pick some from your goodies bag, like I just told you. Move it to the attachment point and press the action
Loose
button.
Loose cotton. No, it doesn't fit. Maybe make it smaller.
trying to. It won't let me.
Maybe that's for the top, not for the bottom. No? Yeah, there you go. Oh. See? The other one's the wheel.
Whoa. Stop picking up gadgets. No, that's a wheel.
Oh, I don't know why it didn't work then. Try the cricket ball wheel. Nothing, huh?
Maybe you should try it. Maybe I'm just glitched or something.
I can't even open my menu. There we go. It was, like, delayed. A glider and a flipper.
Well, we need the wheels, mostly, because we're over the thing. Remember, the wheel got put over. We have to get rid of the wheel.
We gotta start over.
Yeah.
Okay. Put that there. I don't want a flipper, I want a glider, whatever
that is.
Would
be more helpful.
That steed looks very regal. A winner, I think. If you don't like what you built, pull that lever to puff it out of existence.
I don't know how to make it bigger or smaller.
That's
there
just
are
how
more
it rotates.
Pieces to find out on the ramp.
Square is tweak.
There we go. There we are.
Wow.
That looks fucking terrible.
That looks awful.
Look how garbage that looks. All right, yeah. Yeah, great. Let's try this. This is a train wreck waiting to happen here.
Okay, so I guess I work the wheels?
Oh my god! Oh! Oh, that didn't work too well. I can't even move, look. Okay, let's blow this up. Try again.
That was terrible. I don't think everything attached properly or something. That could not be
let's
right.
Let's try again. What on earth?
I don't know, man. I don't know. I'll work the wheels, you work the glider.
Alright.
I don't even know what the fuck to do in this case. I think we need to try something else.
There's a way to do it. Maybe you gotta hold a direction and make it not tilt.
I don't know. I think we just need different chassis and stuff, honestly. But whatever. We'll try it again. We'll figure this out one day.
How the hell does this work?
I don't know. This is weird. I'll try holding it back.
Oh, I see. It's the X. It's aerodynamic. See that? Oh, what are we getting?
I've been holding the wheels.
It's my fault. It's because I had the freaking... I drew that while we were going down and we lost all momentum. All right, I got it. I figured out how to do it now, though.
Gonna make me do this 100 times. It's okay. We'll get this one day. It took forever to get the car race, too, so... It's gonna be trial and error.
All right, I think I know how to do it. You keep working the wheels. You're doing good. We go! Oh! Why did we lose all momentum?
Are we supposed to glide? Well, look, the wheel's still spinning, but I'm not holding a button on my controller. I think it's glitched. We gotta change it, I told you.
I don't know what's going on.
It's glitched. It's gotta be.
I don't know how to do it. I don't understand it.
Some didn't go right on it.
Try the other wheel. There's X to do it. There you go. There's a glider. What's the other one?
Flipper.
A flipper.
Well, you know what the flipper does. I think the glider's still the thing to use.
Just gotta figure it out.
I don't know, man. This is weird. I think we have to use the glider as we're about to hit that plateau.
Well,
or
here we go. Oh, okay.
Nice.
We guess we definitely could, you know, do better than that once we figure this out.
Perhaps a deep different configuration will help you succeed.
Okay, well, we unlocked new stuff.
Yeah, new parts. Okay.
Scrap this piece of crap. Oops, I keep hitting the wrong thing.
Alright, we got a banana.
And a wrench. The wrench, I think, would weigh more.
Yeah.
I think the fishbone is still the lightest, but we want to try the banana.
Try the banana. Banana!
And then let's see, we still got the glider, but we have the flapper.
A flapper.
We'll do a glider and a flapper. How about that? We'll try both. And we still have the same wheel, so we'll do the cotton one because that one seems to be the lightest. Alrighty.
Alright.
So I'll let you decide which thing we want to use.
Alright, here we go. Oh shit, look at this! Oh! Got the 800 that time.
Well, there we go. Got closer than the last time.
Some mild applause.
Back for more air jousting, huh?
This time, let's put the glider on the back of it, and let's put the flapper on the front.
Okay. Let's see. So, banana.
Banana.
The cotton wheels, and then the flapper in the front?
Yeah. Flapper on the front, glider on the back.
This is silly looking.
Okay. Here we go. Look at this. Oh! I screwed it up. That was my fault.
Oh, it's okay, sweetie. I forgive you.
Back for more air jousting.
Maybe we should try the fishbone with the stuff again.
Try the other body.
What, the wrench?
Yeah, try the wrench.
I don't know, it might be too heavy, but we'll try.
Maybe it needs more momentum, that's the point.
True. Cricket ball? Or the...
Yeah, do the cricket ball and we'll do two gliders. No, there's only one, so just do the glider.
Okay, let's see if this...
Okay.
Watch, we're gonna get, like, nowhere. We're gonna be stuck at the bottom of the thing like last time.
If it weighs more, hopefully it makes more momentum on the way down.
Yeah. In theory.
L1 and R2. I'm sorry, L1 and R1.
Whee!
Oh, it bounced! It bounced!
It went to the exact same distance.
Hmm.
I don't know. I think the fishbone is like the lightest body. Huh? Well, it is, but I don't know.
Where am I? I'm not even here.
You
what
didn't
the hell?
Come over. You didn't come over at all. So.
Now the fishbone was the one we started with, so yeah. It can't be the right one. It's either the banana or the wrench. Try the banana with the rubber wheels.
With the cricket ball wheels, okay. And then...
The same thing. Glider in the back, flipper in the front. Or not flipper, flapper.
Alright. We got this.
Try it again.
Another squeaky sound.
Yes!
Whoa!
That was a lot further. We almost had it. If I could have kept it straight, it would have went even further.
Yeah, I tried keeping it straight, but I don't know how much I actually did for it.
That was 400 more than we did before.
Well, I think we're getting it.
Different configuration will help you succeed.
Any new stuff? Let's see. New items. Wow, a lot more new items.
Honk.
Oh, okay, what's the new body type? Let's try the new body one. The flat iron. Flat iron.
A literal iron. And then we got the film reel.
Ooh, try the new film reel.
I wonder if they purposely put some of these in to, like, screw with you. And then
here we go.
Got
so let's
turbocharger and the balloon.
What's the new one there? Turbocharger. Nah, let's do... Yeah, that put the turbocharger on L1. That'll boost us on the way down the ramp.
And then the glider for X.
The glider for X.
And then the flapper for O.
The balloon for O.
Okay. Look at that monstrous beast.
Yep.
I seriously think they put in some of these things to screw with people.
Probably.
Like, oh, you think it's the banana?
Here we go. Ready? Turbo charge. Oh, that was nice.
Nice.
1,500? 1,300? 1,300. We got further.
Wow. This is going to be a very slow process, though, I can tell.
Getting there.
Oh, back for more air jousting, huh?
Nothing new?
Try it again. Try it again. I think we could get further. No. Try it again.
One? Okay.
The problem is we didn't use the turbocharge at the right spot.
Well,
don't
I'll
use
leave,
it right
I'll
away.
Leave, I'm leaving that to you. I only
oh, leave it to me?
Wheels.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm only touching the wheels.
All right, you do the wheels. I'll do the other stuff.
Yeah, that's, I figured you'd be better at the timing for that anyway.
For more air jousting, huh?
I think we can get it. If we turbocharge at the right spot, I think we can do it here. Here we go. I'm not even holding it. I guess it does itself. Alright, I don't understand it. I'm not pressing L1. But it's doing it anyway.
I'm not.
Yeah, I'm not pressing it, but it's doing it. I don't know why.
Let's try one more time.
Oh, back for more air jumping,
I think
huh?
We're close. I really do. You know what? I'm gonna keep my
maybe
hand
not that
away
body
from
tight.
That entire side.
Yeah, maybe we're not supposed to use that body tight. Go to a different one. It's tricky.
I'm gonna keep my hand away from it.
Alright, I'm not holding. Oh, good, good, good. Now!
Whee!
We didn't get any further.
Damn. Yeah, something's not right.
Alright, let's go to another body type again.
Okay, which one do you think? The fish, the banana, or the wrench? Maybe the fish and use heavier everything else?
Adjusting, huh?
I don't know.
Let's see. Which one has the two things on top? We don't need three. We only need two, I think.
Banana has two. Fish has one.
Flat
iron has
three.
And the wrench has one. The banana?
Yeah.
Okay. And then maybe to use the film reel?
Try that again. Yep.
You really do have to test each individual thing.
And then I say turbocharger and glider.
Turbocharger for X or O.
X.
Okay. This is a lot of trial and error, and that's kind of annoying about this game.
Nah. It's too heavy now.
I don't know. Well, the film reel shouldn't, in theory, be heavy. I don't know. I don't know where they categorize it in weight. The banana's light.
Oh, back for more air jousting, huh?
Maybe we need a heavy chassis and a light everything else.
I don't know. This is tricky.
What do you think?
I would say get rid of the film reels. Go back to the balls.
Okay. Wait, What do you think for the boost still?
Oh, I would still do the turbo charge, and I would still do the... I would do the same, too. I just want to see if the wheels are the problem, if their wing is down too much.
Okay, we'll test each little thing. Okay. Stretch.
Crap, too much boost. There's too much boost, it made us flip.
Oh boy. So maybe not the boost for the banana. If the banana's even the chassis. I don't know, man, this is kind of annoying.
Back for more air jousting, huh?
What do you think?
Let's do... Let's do the flat iron again.
With the cricket ball wheels?
Let's do it with... Two different wheels.
Aw, you and your mixing and matching.
Try this.
Okay.
L1 in circle. Okay.
Oh.
I don't know if we're gonna end up ever do this or what.
Yeah.
Maybe try one more, two more times and that's it.
Yeah.
Alright, R1.
I got the wheels, you handle the boots.
Well, that's the furthest we've gotten, and I just screwed up. I wasn't doing the glider properly.
Oh.
If I do the glider properly, we'll probably go further.
Maybe we got this.
I think it's the two balloons.
Oh, back for more air jousting, huh?
What the hell's this? There. All right, here we go.
Okay. I got these wheels.
Okay. Yes! Wow, that was way further! We almost made it!
Oh, so close!
It's all about the air, looking at the air gauges on the balloons. That was a good 400 more.
Oh, yeah, what do we do to get that much farther?
The balloons. I was alternating the balloons and the I kept the flapper or the not the flapper the glider out to keep us going straight.
Oh.
We got more pieces now. What do we get?
We got goodies. Thruster. A birthday cake.
The birthday cake. Do that.
And do an the, ice wheel.
Yeah, do that. Birthday cake ice wheel.
Okay. This is some silly shit.
What the hell? Why am I stuck over here?
Because you never moved.
Ice wheel.
The ice wheel will probably give us speed.
Put ice wheels on there. We're still gonna have two balloons. On it. The both L1 should be a balloon. Yep. And then the other two should be glide. Let's do. Try what's the thruster? Yeah, try thruster. I don't know what that is.
Use your vehicle boost with a recharge.
Okay, try that.
X or O.
On X, and then O should be the glider.
We're almost getting there.
Okay.
We'll figure it out. I don't know, this is tricky.
Do this fucking thing. Shit, I don't know how to, I didn't understand how the thruster worked. We got close. If I knew how the thruster worked, we could have done better.
Yeah. I think the ice wheel really gave us some speed, though.
Yeah, I think those are the right ones. I think those are the right wheels to do it.
Back for more air jousting, huh?
Shut up.
Try again. I don't understand the thruster. I'll try again.
Worst case scenario, we do a different boost.
Oh, I see. Now I get it. Darn, okay. I screwed it up at the beginning because of the thruster, and I know how to do it.
Okay. Man, imagine doing this with three other people. People would be like, no, keep this wheel on. People would be putting Frankenstein-looking shit together.
Back for more air jousting, huh?
We almost got it.
Ugh.
Okay, here we go. Crap, I ran out of juice.
Something's not right.
I ran out of juice.
Something is not right. But what is it? Because we used different wheels, we used another boost, and we used a different chassis. What do we change?
We're back for more air jousting, huh?
We're close. Try it again. It might just be... No!
I didn't...
It might just be in the use of the thruster.
Well, I was saying we should have tried something different. You should have said something before I went and deleted everything. Okay, so it was balloons on L1. The glider was on circle.
Yep.
And the thruster was on X. There we go. Worst case scenario, that flat iron chassis we seem to have had the best results with.
I screwed up. I wasn't holding the glider. Shit.
Because
I'm doing four or five button pushes at once. I didn't do the glider. That's why we lost our pull.
I'm afraid to use one because I might end up fucking up and using it at the wrong time. Which one do you want me to use?
For more air jousting, huh?
What do you want me to control?
Just do the wheels. It's okay.
Okay. I don't even think I actually have to do the wheels because no button prompt comes up. Yeah, I don't think I. Yeah, I'm not holding it.
Well, that sucked. You do have to do the wheels. It builds up momentum.
No, there's no prompt for the wheels.
No?
Yeah, I haven't been holding R1 for like the last three times.
Maybe because they're ice? I don't know.
Yeah, I think it's because they're ice. They'll just naturally slip.
Where was the one we did 1800 with?
Back for more.
That was the flat iron chassis, I believe.
Let's do it again.
Same thing?
Go back. No. Get rid of the cake.
Do the flat iron?
Go back to the flat iron because we did good with it. Do the ice wheels, which we didn't try yet. And then do the two balloons and the glider. Forget the thruster.
Okay, balloons on what? On one circle?
Yep, the outside.
There's the glider. I think the balloons are definitely one of the things we need. Mm-hmm. It's just everything else.
Alright. We're right there, dude.
Oh, they should just give it to us right at that there. Point.
Holy crap.
They should have just given it to us at that point. That's bullshit.
It was right on it.
Damn it. Damn this game. Man, if I was a little kid, this would infuriate me.
All I gotta do is manage the balloons better. We got this. Alright.
Okay. I think we got the combo.
It's definitely the right combo.
It's gotta be. We haven't had this kind of luck with all the others.
I fucked up. I didn't give it enough in the beginning to give us enough height.
Damn it. We're gonna be forever trapped on this level.
Oh.
Oh, back for for more air jousting, huh?
Oh boy.
I'm gonna cry if we don't get this. Too much time has been invested.
Fucked it up. Yeah, it's all about the balloon management. It's balloon management right now.
That sounds so weird. Man, I cannot believe it. It's so low. Man, little kids would lose their mind playing this.
More air jousting, huh?
It would be great if she said more than one.
We're gonna do this, goddammit. We're gonna do it.
If I have to hear her say that line over.
We're gonna do it. Fucked up! I used too much of the front balloon. We're gonna get it! I've only been doing this for a half hour. We're gonna get it!
Oh boy.
For more air jousting, huh?
We got this, sweetie.
This is the whole game.
This.
After this, we win. After we do this, the game's over. We won. I'm trying to figure out how I did it that first time so easily.
Oh, I don't know. Whatever it is, it's killing me.
This is it. It's the end of the game. If we do this, we've done it. Game's over.
Make it stop.
No. It's the end of the game. Final stage.
Make it stop.
Nothing after this.
I think you were using both balloons at this point when we launched up.
I think you're right. Oh. Look at that. I think what I need to do is initially put both balloons at the same time to give us the initial lift.
I think so.
And just adjust on the fly, because I almost did it there.
Yeah, we came really close. We were only 100 points behind what we did before. Shut up, woman.
Back for more air jousting, huh?
I'm gonna hear that in my sleep tonight. I really am.
Alright, here we go.
Woo!
I used way too much at the beginning.
You used way too much.
Yep.
Do we have to see this every time?
Yes.
Man, if I was a little kid, I would have rage quit this stage forever ago. I would have rage quit this forever ago as a little tiny tot.
Keep going! Don't quit! Keep going! We're gonna beat it!
You gotta love tap the balloons.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah! Oh! Fuck, I fucked it up again.
Let's just have three balloons instead of the frigging glider.
Three balloons?
Yes, just three balloons.
Wait, then we won't get any momentum. That's the problem. The glider gives you the pull.
I can't get out. I'm stuck.
Wow.
Oh,
this is the whole game.
It never ends. I shouldn't have said we should do this level. Next time we see something optional, I'll say no.
God damn it!
Oh boy.
Can't make it!
We've got to be doing something wrong.
Can't do it! Wow.
Back for more air jousting, huh?
Alright. Whenever, if you want to give up, we'll give up.
No, you know what? You know what?
What are you doing?
No. Damn it.
No, you gotta start over. You can't just remove something, unfortunately.
That's lame. That worked. Let's see, we have the flat iron. We'll keep that. Keep those freaking ice wheels, because those seem to be working. We're doing three balloons, I don't care.
I don't think it'll work, but go ahead.
At this point, what more can we lose? My sanity has already left me. My sanity has already left me, it doesn't matter.
I don't think it can work, because it won't have the direction it needs, but...
We don't need direction, we just need move. We just need forward. We don't need any other direction. Oh my god!
It could, it might make it! It might do it!
Oh my god, I thought for sure we were gonna get like 100 from that one. I don't know. I'm almost thinking it's the chassis wheel combo that might be needing the fine tuning, but I don't know. Don't know.
Good boy.
It's absolute insanity.
Try the cake and put four balloons.
That might actually be something.
Four balloons.
Do. Let's do it. What more do we have to lose at this point?
Oh, back for more air jousting, huh?
I didn't do that.
Okay.
Four balloons.
It'll probably work. Watch. And the ice wheels. I wonder if there is one single combination to beat this, or if there's like five different ones that people have managed with. That's kind of the thing about this. You don't know if there's if it's one way or 500 ways to beat it. I don't know. We're taking a nap. We got racing to do. This is so ridiculous.
Oh my god.
This is insanity. Whee!
We did it!
Oh
no!
My God.
We're sure. No, we did it!
We did it!
Did we do it?
I think we did!
No, I don't think we did it. I think we're right there.
Oh my god, I swear if they don't give it to us, I'm gonna die.
I don't think we got it.
Oh my god.
I think we're right before it. It's okay, we'll get it next time.
Oh my god, please just give it to us.
No, yes! We did it! We did
yes!
it!
How far did you go?
We did it!
Yes!
Yes! Four balloons!
Oh my god!
Four fucking balloons!
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, I love you
yes!
right now! I love you!
Yes! Four balloons! Four!
Woo!
Yes! Oh my god!
Woo!
Ranked eighth in the world!
Woo!
Eighth in the world! Replay!
No.
We're gonna get first!
No!
No, we're going back! We're gonna get first!
No! Don't do
I want
it.
First in the world.
Don't do it.
Best in the world. First in the world.
No.
We're doing it again. Yes.
No.
Yes. We're not done.
You're not Daniel Bryan.
No, that's CM Punk.
Or whatever. CM Punk doesn't do the yes thing.
No, he says best in the world.
Well, whatever. I was referring to the constant yes.
We're doing it.
Why are you doing this?
Yes, we want number one. We will be number one right now. Ready? Here we go. Here it comes.
I hate that you subject me to this.
You did even worse. How did we do worse? Oh. Damn it!
No! 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 No!
Alright, last try. No. After this, we'll stop.
Why are you doing this?
30 minutes of this. 30 straight minutes.
We won! We don't need to be the best.
We want
in the
to be
world.
The best.
I don't.
That's why I play, to get the highest score in every game.
I'm okay with being eighth in the world. I'm totally okay with
it. We were sixth, but. No, we were eighth. That's right. No, we must be the best. Here we go.
Why?
Best in the world! Oh, God! What the flip? Ah! I got killed. Alright, enough of this. Enough of this fucking thing. Just let it end.
Why, God?
Just let it end.
You just had to try it, like, those two extra times, didn't you? It wasn't enough that we did it 500 times.
Perhaps a different
Alright, let's get out of here. How the fuck do we get out of here? Let us out, you bitch!
Return to the map is what we gotta do.
Really?
Yeah.
But we beat it! Why can't we just leave?
Hit start. There. Return to map.
We already beat it. Fuck!
The end.